marching God from the south to the north, led by Kelly, the boy from the land.
We decided it would be a nice idea to record an American folk song. We're sick of singing Irish folk songs. So we picked out this one, was made kind of famous by the Weavers, amongst other people. It's a lovely sing-along chorus, and hopefully you know it, so please do join in.
Last Saturday night, I got married. Me and my wife settled down. And me and my wife were parted. I'm gonna take another stroll downtown. Let's see. Irene, goodnight. Irene, goodnight. Goodnight, Irene. Goodnight, Irene. I'll see you in my dreams. Some folks live in the country. Some folks live in the town. Sometimes I get a strange notion to jump into the river and drown.
my Clancy folks.
But for four Irish boys, I swear to God, it's roasting up here. Sweltering. Are you all having a good time so far? Isn't this the best festival in the world? I'm not convinced by that. Is this the best city in the world? Alright, I think we'll just stay here, so we're not going home. Just love coming here, I really do. Thank you so much for your hospitality and your welcome. We've been here a couple of days. It's just been incredible. Right, we're going to do one of our own songs. This one's called All Around the World. Here we go.
One, two, three, and four, and...
This is only my first time here at Kansas City Irish Festival. So, absolutely delighted to be here. It's been a couple of days of firsts, if you will. I had my first tailgating experience yesterday. As well as my first ball game, we went to see the Kansas City Chiefs take on the Green Bay Packers.
And I'd like to say a huge thank you to Todd and Penny for their hospitality, for bringing us along and showing us how you guys here in Kansas City like to throw a party. It was one hell of a party, but 9 a.m. this morning when we had to be on Fox News, I didn't feel so fresh. So I'm holding you responsible for that as well, Todd and Penny. Anyway, this next song, folks, is about a beautiful lady from the county of Down in Ireland. So beautiful that they called her the star. Please do sing along. I'm sure you will have heard the High Kings perform this many times. This is the star of the county Down, folks.
Thank you. got some screamers in.
Last night, as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, we might depend on rambling to an island tide to fly, and I stepped on board a vision I followed with my will, until next I came to anchor on the cross and so hill.
Days of yore.
She said, Johnny, you're only joking, like many the time before. And the cock crew in the morning, and he grew both loud and shrill. I awoke in California, many miles from Spencer Hill. I awoke in California, many miles from Spencer Hill. Thank you very much, folks. Cheers.
George Murphy, Fox.
And he is putting the strings off a little bit, so that's all that's happening.
Right, so, you having fun so far?
That's what we're here for. Absolutely, that's what we're here for.
Right, we're going to do a song that we sang when we got the opportunity to perform in my hometown of Carrick and Shore in County Tipperary for the annual Clancy Brothers Music and Arts Festival. We're celebrating 10 years of the festival. And last year, folks, we celebrated 10 years together. So anyway, we're going to sing the song that we sang there. It's about a highwayman. Do you know what a highwayman is? It's like a robber. He robbed this guy, he robbed from the rich, he robbed from the poor, and he kept all of it for himself. It's called Brennan on the Moor. Willie Brennan was it.
It's of a raid and rival at the story we will tell. His name was Willie Brennan, and Ireland he did well. And from the Kerry Mountains, he commenced his playing career. And many well they know the man before him shook with fear. And his band on the moor, band on the moor, oh, and brave and daunting was a band on the moor. One day upon the highway, yes, Willie, he went down. He met the mayor of Cashel, a mile outside the town. The mayor knew his features, and he said, young man, said he, your famous Willie Brennan, you must come along with me. She saw her Willie, she commenced to weep and cry. Said thank to me that tenpenny, as soon as Willie spoke, she handed him a blunderbuss from underneath her cloak. For he had burned on the moor, burned on the moor, oh, and brave, and that it was a burned on the moor.
That Finbar just told you about, that the High King's been in existence. Last November, we released our very first compilation album of the best of all the songs on the previous studio albums, just picked by the fans, actually, so thank you very much for getting involved in that. And the album was called Decade. It did really well for us and continues to do so, thankfully. And we're going to do this next song from that album right now. We hope you like it. It's called The Town I Love So Well.
There was just about enough, but deep inside, there's a burning pride in the town that you love so well. There was music playing in the dance. What I I can only pray
Thank you very, very much indeed. I appreciate it.
Irish rebel song. This one goes back to the year 1798. There's a bit of rebellion that happened in County Wexford, and the signal for the beginning of that rebellion was simply the rising of the moon. Oh, come tell me, Sean, a fellow, tell me why you hurry so. I should cook a hush and listen, and his cheeks were all aglow. I bear orders from the captain that you're ready quick and soon, for the pipes must be together by the rising of the moon.
his shoulder by the rising of the moon, by the rising of the moon, by the rising of the moon, by the pike on his shoulder by the rising of the moon.
Kitchen in Dublin. I hope you like it.
Let's free. It's just taking longer than I ever thought it could. party.
Beautiful, make it louder, come on!
Hey, oh, thank you, give me one more chance, I swear.
For a TV talent search kind of program in Ireland, something similar to American Idol, but on a much, 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 much smaller level. Anyway, one of the judges on the show was a man by the name of Phil Coulter. You heard Darren beautifully singing his "Town I Love So Well" earlier on. But Phil took me under his wing and recorded an album with me, and it was all on the strength really of this next song. This is where my whole musical journey began. It's a song called Raglan Road.
Her own name there, her own time. love. Oh, that I have loved, not as I should, a creature made of clay. Unto the angels, a clay blows his wings at the dawn of day.
Thank you very much, folks.
George Murphy, folks.
Beautiful. Isn't that a gorgeous song? Give it up again for George Murphy.
Thanks again, folks. Great time. Thank you.
Folks, we have a very special guest that's going to join us up for this next song. We're going to have a bit of fun with it. Now, we haven't rehearsed this song, so anything could happen, right? But when we set up the High Kings just over 10 years ago, another band started up called Celtic Thunder. And two of those boys joined and put a nice duo together called Burning Kelly. So we're going to have Ryan Kelly join us on stage for this next song. Nice round of applause. All the way from County Tyrone. So he's known then, yeah? Best smile in showbiz.
Right on, let's see those hands, come on. See you. 9:30
9:30 tomorrow, Bernie Kelly, Castle Hero.
Bernie Kelly,
right?
I'll be back.
Fantastic stuff. We continue now. We're going to give you a song from our decade album that wasn't recorded before. Before now, that was. It talks about culture, and specifically Irish culture. I know until recently that Lonely Planet named Irish Stew is number 47 on 50 dishes you have to try before you die. So there you know, we do have a culinary school in Ireland. If you're looking for some fun, no matter where you go around the world, you'll find it in an Irish pub.
Every year to do different things apart from just our gigs, right? We go to we meet people all the time, but a couple of days ago we were invited to go to Staley High School, and they honored us by singing our songs, and we were just blown away. They brought back the emotion and the real stories of these songs. I mean, these kids are from 16 to 18 years of age. They understood all the lyrics that we had of these songs and the stories that the Irish people tell for the last 200 years. But these kids were just incredible. We were genuinely blown away, and we've invited them here tonight with our conductor, Tracy. So please, I want everybody standing up for these kids and just give them the best. Kansas City, welcome to Staley High School. Stay here for the rest of the show. We have a very big surprise for you. We're going to leave you for a few minutes. We're going to leave you with Staley High School. Wasn't that just unbelievable? Oh.
Steely. Let's hear one more time for him.
We got one Royals fan and three Chiefs up here now, folks. Again, a special thanks to Todd and Penny.
As the prison ship lies away in the bay, low lie the feet that thrive where once we watched the small free birds fly.
Yeah.
You want to hear him do something a little bit rowdy? Okay. We're getting near the end, folks, unfortunately. Getting near the end. Just to let you know. We will be in a little while going over to the merch tent and signing copies of our latest CD, Decade, so we'll see you all over there, okay? I think you know this one. This is Whiskey in the Jar. Traditionally finish our night with.
Just before you do that, we might just want to say that we've been watching the band The Elders for many, many years, and never before we ever joined the group as the High Kings, and we looked up to them, and they're an incredible group, and they will be for all the up-and-coming bands that are coming around over the next few years. The Elders will be the ones to top. So we just wanted to wish this next one and dedicate this next one song to them?
Absolutely. I think we simply... The others are the first ones to invite us to KC. We'll be coming for 3 years now. We wouldn't be hearing for them, so I think a big round of applause. They're an awesome, awesome band. I'd just like to thank our sound engineer tonight, Mr. Vivian Casagrande, folks, for doing an awesome job. Our stage manager tonight, Matt, he stepped in at a moment's notice. That is out of a hole. Good man, Matt. To Tracy and the stage choir, folks. What can we say? Absolutely amazing. Here we go.
Oh, the money that I've had, I have spent it in good company. I've all the harm that I've done. Alas, it was to none but me. And all I've done for want of wit to memory now I can't recall. So fills me the
sure.